Stage one, and I'm pretty young, so I don't know. My doctor's been telling me a couple different things. Usually, people that are stage one have about a 75% chance of getting through it, and since I'm young, I'm probably way better off. But
well, you should start from here.